I can smell that stinking island.
We're gonna get up.
Hey, Plover's taking the mail launch today to pick up our 3 bottles of scotch.
Did he make the deal?
Sure, with the Admiral's dining steward. And cheap, only $5 a bottle.
Hey, Mr. Billings, the Radio Shack wants you to break an important message. Maybe we got a liberty.
Huh? Yeah. Now, some cruddy island 1,000 miles from here needs another box of toothpicks.
Hey, when's he coming? Hey, I got an awful stomach ache.
Doc, I think I got a fractured rib.
Fractured rib. Break out the aspirin pain. Why the flush of hypochondriacs?
Cargo work today. Ship's coming alongside for supplies.
Okay, let's go.
Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Take this $75 over to Ensign Pulver and tell him to get me 2 bottles of scotch instead of one. Wait a minute, that's only $65.
Oh, well, I'll put in the extra $10, Doc, if I can have a swig. I haven't tasted scotch for 2 years.
Okay, but just a swig. Won't Bacchus, god of alcohol.
Toothpaste, we're loaded.
We got it coming out of our ears.
Yeah.
Are bras that heavy, Mr. Pulver?
Only when full.
Hey, Lieutenant. You want to swap movies? We got a new one. Young Dr. Jekyll meets Frankenstein.
We've seen that one 4 times.
Yeah, we seen it 8. Has he got the booze? Thank you.
love you.
Hello, Captain.
What's in the box, mister?